Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to attempt and correct the bowing on your PLA prints. It was a suggestion from one of our subscribers and we are going to test it out today. We are going to attempt to correct it by putting it in water at 55 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes and then press it down on a cool piece of glass. Here is the print we are going to use. We can see that the print is bowing right here in the middle. This happens when the plastic is cooling down and there is a tension in the plastic, and this continues to shrink the plastic when you take it off the bed, causing this. I believe we can still correct our print right now. We'll find out if it works or not. We already have our water at 55 degrees Celsius. We are going to put our print in there for 10 minutes. As we found out that PLA starts to soften after that time from our previous experiment. 10 minutes is up! Take it out right away and press it hard against the glass plate. Try to keep the pressure onto the print evenly on both sides and the middle so you can straighten it out. I think the PLA should have cooled down by now. Let's see. The print is relatively straight right now. We can see that we corrected the bowing in the middle. The experiment was successful. However, for the curling on the corners, we won't be able to correct it with this method. This is because the printer just prints on top of the curled layers and you cannot expand those layers back. But you can try to reprint it with better calibration of the bed, or introduce the brim function in Tinkerine Suite, and that will help you keep your print down and sticking onto the bed. Well, there we have it. We attempted to correct our bowing on our PLA print, and we did it. This method is a quick and simple way to correct it. As for the curling on the sides, we can correct it before we start the print. After the print comes out, we may need to explore further in on how to fix it. That's the end of our experiment today. If you liked our video, please click the thumbs up button below. And if you didn't, please click the thumbs down below. Remember to also subscribe and comment on what experience you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.